Dodge. Okay. Come on, come on.
Take your positions. The suspect is likely to be armed and dangerous. All personnel are ordered to shoot to kill. I repeat, shoot to kill. Ash, are the snipers in position?
Yes, Lieutenant. They're ready on your command.
Perfect. He won't get away this time. We'll gun him down as soon as he shows his face.
Hey! You there! What are you doing?
Lieutenant, my name is Madison Page. I'm a journalist. I have proof that Ethan Mars is innocent. He's not the origami
Ash,
killer.
What is a journalist doing here? I thought I told everybody to keep their mouths shut. Now get her out of here. I don't want her getting in the way.
Okay, Lieutenant. All right, come on.
You're about to make a terrible mistake, Lieutenant. Ethan Mars is innocent. I can prove it.
Okay. Again. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, 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 come on. This was actually the first ending that I got. Notice that it makes this part a lot longer.
Don't help me, son, please.
Sorry.
Breathe. Don't help me, son, please. Breathe. You gotta breathe.
And then, of course, we save Sean.
Don't leave me. God.
Oh. Dad, I knew you'd come and save me.
Sean, listen. You are the best thing that's ever happened to me in my life. I want you to know that whatever happens, I love you more than anything in the world. I'm not dead. I took the poison an hour ago, and I'm not dead.
Technically, this whole thing with Jaden finding the origami killer, and he's going to end up winning, because that's what I want to do, and Madison talking to the police and then trying to come in and warn Ethan, at least if that's what Mary says, that's what she tries to do. She might be stopped by the police.
Mars didn't do it, for Christ's sakes. He's innocent.
This is considered the canon ending. I love that. I love that she just, like, elbows the cop. And then tries to run him over. It's like, you gonna get in my way?
Holy crap. What do we do, Lieutenant? Attention all personnel, hold your fire. I repeat, hold your fire.
Madison? What's going on?
The cops. They're out there. They have the police surrounded.
This is considered the canon ending.
I'll go out alone.
I'll talk to them. I'll explain.
You'll be dead before you can open your mouth.
Sorry for spoiling it.
Look, we'll all go out together with our hands in the air, and they can't possibly shoot us. I have the evidence that proves your innocence, Ethan.
Listen, I'm sorry I didn't trust you. I was only thinking about Sean, and I thought...
That's okay. The only thing that matters is that you saved your son.
Okay. Going back to the conveyor belt.
Save me. Please, save me.
Now we are going to help him. And then he makes us regret it. Come on. There we go. These are the most important ones. If I can't do this in time. There we go. Bye bye. Bye bye, Origami Killer. And voila! That was the ending. We should get a trophy called Four Heroes. You get that when you get all four of the main characters to the final stage. I don't know why Scott Shelby is considered a hero, but whatever. Simple Mind. Oh, that's what you get for helping the Origami Killer. What you get for either Madison or
general relief this morning
Norman
when
pulling him up.
Announced that they had found Sean Mars alive more than 4 days after his disappearance. Mars had been imprisoned in a well by the man known as the Origami Killer. The successful resolution of this case was made possible only by the bravery of Ethan Mars, who the police believed at one point to be the killer. It is no doubt due to his great courage and tenacity that he succeeded in foiling the plans of the Origami Killer. The police commissioner presented him with an official apology today. Our main headline today: it is reported that the police have identified the man thought to be the Origami Killer. Scott Shelby, 48, is a former police lieutenant who claimed to be a private eye hired by the families of the killer's victims. Shelby was killed during a massive police operation, but further details have not yet been released to the public.
Let's just say a friend of a friend let me jump in line. If we like it, it's ours.
Hey, Dad! I think I found my room!
Well, What do you think?
It's perfect, Ethan. We'll be able to forget what happened. We'll lead a normal life. And one day, it'll all just seem like a bad dream. We've earned the right to be happy now, Ethan. All three of us.
Our guest today is on the cover of Today's World magazine this week and has been hailed by the whole nation as a new hero for our times. Astonishingly, he almost single-handedly ended the sinister series of killings by the man known as the Origami Killer and saved the life of young Sean Mars. His determination, courage, and intelligence have won our admiration. Norman Jayden. Good evening.
I want to see them again.
All right.
I'm a father too.
So those endings were called... Give me a second. I don't remember the name of all of them. They were called In Order, New Life, Case Closed, and Origami's Grave. And the side effects of the RE glasses that you saw in Jayden's ending was the reason why he was taking drugs. It was the root of his drug problem was to deal with those side effects. So, I'm not going to make you guys watch all of the credits again. There's just no point. I hope you enjoyed watching these endings, and I will be back very soon with another set, because the next one, I just go back to the final stage again, and you'll see what I do next time. Thanks for watching!